Welcome to Roger Smith's first land base.
Yay!